Hey everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to make these creeper jello cups, perfect for a Minecraft theme party. So stay tuned and I'll show you how. Here are the things you're going to need: super snack pack jello cups, and these are the large size lemon lime flavor. You're going to need an ultra fine point sharpie and an image of the creeper from the game Minecraft. Alright guys, let's get started. Alright guys, to get started, I already started on this one first just so I can get a little practice on here, but I suggest leaving the packs like they come. They come in two packs of three stuck together. Leave all three stuck. It'll help with some support and some stability, or at least it did for me, because I kind of like was able to like lean my hand on here and it just gave it a bit more support. And I also suggest starting from left to right. That way, even though the ink of the Sharpie pen dries almost immediately, it's just better to work in this way instead of having to work on top of your work that you have already done. So what we're gonna do first is gonna start right in the middle here, and we're gonna start with like the nose part, and that is a rectangle. I'm gonna do just a line here. And I highly suggest not to have any coffee or caffeinated drinks so your hand doesn't become shaky. Just to give you a little bit more straighter lines. The good thing about this is that if you're needing a lot of these, you can make time to make them and not rush to do them, because this takes a lot of time and patience. And now you're gonna do two squares starting at the very tip of the corner here. Just go up. And again, start small and then you can work yourself up from that. Just go ahead and fill it in. Here, I'm going to want it to be just a tad bit bigger. And if your pen starts to like dry because it's exposed to the air a lot, just wipe it with a napkin. Just wipe the tip with a napkin. Okay. Now you're going to do the same thing on this side. Again, I'm gonna work with a smaller square and then work from that. Okay. Now, once you're happy with the way they're matching, you're gonna come down here. We're gonna extend this rectangle. I'm just gonna come down. Try not to make it too long, because you can always make it longer, but you can't make it shorter. Just fill it in. Okay, I'm probably gonna go back and make those eyes just a tad bit larger once I'm done with this. Okay, so now here, right around this area here, you're gonna come out halfway from this box here, from the eyes. There halfways like that, and then you're gonna bring a line down, but first I want to do this line here first and bring it out, and then you can make your line down. And then fill it in. Thing on the other side, fill it in. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go back up here. Make these just a tad bit larger. Okay, I think I'm happy with that now. Make the eyes a little bit bigger. Make sure that everything is like very boxy and cornered out. You don't have any like rounded edges. Everything has to be squared and blocked. Okay, so I'm going to finish the rest. I know this is like very time consuming. And like I said, you need a lot of patience with it, but I would suggest maybe just using like a piece of paper first and then doing it on the piece of paper to get a little bit of practice, maybe a couple times. And of course, like if you have a sample to look at, do it first and then just do it again so you can get a little bit used to it. So when you draw on here, you don't have too many errors. So that is it. I'm gonna finish the other one and then put them all together because that's pretty much it. Alright guys, I finished up the rest. It came out pretty neat. The good thing about these is that you can take your time in making them. You can make these days or even weeks in advance. So I do suggest taking your time to make them nice and neat. These are very similar to my Hulk Jell-O cups, and I'll leave a link to that video down below. Very, very similar to these, except for it had Oreo crumbs on top. So anyways guys, I will let you go. I hope you enjoyed this video. I thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for more. Give the video a great big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you haven't done so. And I will talk to you soon. Thanks so much for watching guys, and have a good one.